restrictions lifted.
Ah!
That's a big one.
Deploying autonomous delivery bot. Delivering cargo.
There we go.
ID. Verifying ID.
Safe trap.
Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons
are locked until departure.
Cargo verified. Thank you.
Safe traps.
Evaluation.
Address to Porter awaiting collection. Thank you for your continued support. Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information. Delivering cargo. Thank you for your contribution. Safe travels. Keep on keeping on. Safe travels. Keep on keeping on.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Tired, huh?
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Delivering cargo.
Delivery complete. Displaying performance evaluation. Thank you for your continued support. Good work. New order.
A paleontologist of ours needs an antimatter bomb for an important excavation. Seems the strata he's attempting to reach is beneath a layer of tar, and he has no choice but to resort to drastic measures. The bomb is safely secured in its case, but if you're careless and break the damn thing, you know what'll happen.
Listen up, Sam. For this run, you'll be transporting an antimatter bomb. A Bridges paleontologist working on a dig says he needs it. Apparently, the fossils he wants to study are buried deep beneath tar, and the only way he can get to them is by blowing it wide open. Now, hopefully, I don't need to tell you to be extra careful when handling high-yield explosives, but in case I do, make sure you keep that container in one piece, no matter what.
Sam, I'm sure you haven't forgotten, but you need to be extremely careful with that antimatter bomb, especially when transporting it by a carrier or vehicle. Any irregularities should trigger an alarm. Don't ignore it.
Sign.
Safe travels. Keep on keeping on. Safe travels. Keep on keeping on.
Weapons restrictions lifted. Delivering cargo.
Sam Bridges, good to see you. Wow. I have to say, I'm in awe of what you've done. You have my utmost respect. you'll excuse me. Good work. New order of...
Delivering cargo.
Much appreciated, friend. Thanks to you, we can finally move ahead with the dig. I swear, this place is bad enough without having to worry about getting asphyxiated. Not that I need to tell you. You did it after all, though I can't for the life of me imagine how. You can set up the chiral network while I work. Anyway, as it turns out, Sam Bridges, I have a favor to ask. A local porter was on his way here with something very valuable, but dropped it en route. It's a 200-million-year-old ammonite, which looks, he says, almost as if it were still alive. He apparently stumbled across it in a boulder field which had previously been hidden beneath a glacier, but that's not the half of it. The man claims this ammonite has an umbilical cord. An umbilical cord. Color me skeptical, but a specimen merits study, and I wasn't about to leave such delicate work to an amateur. So I asked him to carve out the whole surrounding chunk of rock and bring it here to me. Naturally, I wanted to compare it with contemporary specimens in the vicinity, which is why I had him excavate a number of those in addition to the one he told me about. But what does a dumb fuck go and do? He loses the whole shipment. Didn't even have the good sense to mark which container had the ammonite with the umbilical cord. The cargo was supposedly lost in the area to the southwest, where toxic gases have a tendency to build up. Old Mr. Reliable claims his cargo scanner is broken, and there's no way he can recover the shipment. But you could track it down. To protect you against the fumes, I'll provide you with an oxygen mask. Just to be safe. You can pick it up when you accept the order.
That fossil could represent an epical discovery. While there are examples of viviparous fish, an ammonite with an umbilical cord is unheard of. And if it is indeed 200 million years old, It would also correspond with the end Triassic extinction, another one of the Big Five. Could the umbilical cord be connected to the beach? We must recover that cargo at all costs. It could provide a vital clue to the mechanisms underpinning the Death Stranding. We're so close. So very, very close to grasping the true nature of the phenomenon. Hurry, Sam. We cannot risk that ammonite being lost.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further...
An oxygen mask, huh? Good idea. It'll filtrate the air and keep you breathing normally. In addition to protecting you from toxic gases, it'll also help to reduce fatigue from strenuous activity, making it easier to keep your balance. If it didn't have a limited battery life, I'd tell you to keep it on the whole time. But it does, so don't.
We need you to track down some cargo that was lost en route and deliver it to our paleontologist friend. As you know, this shipment contained a 200 million year old ammonite, which looked almost alive, if the finder's account is to be believed. I won't even comment on the part about it having an umbilical cord. Look, maybe he's right, maybe he's wrong, but it merits further investigation regardless. Make sure you collect the entire shipment so that we don't miss anything by mistake. It's more work, but it's also the only way to make sure we recover that ammonite.
Restrictions lifted.
Sandra. Almost there. Yeah.
Thanks for the help. This one's for you. Thanks for the help. There we go.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Let me see. I have to see it. Oh my. It really is immaculately preserved. Uncannily even.
Thanks for bringing in that lost shipment, Sam. And yes, it did indeed include an ammonite with a bona fide umbilical cord attached. I've already sent some images and a preliminary analysis to Hartman via the network. Interestingly, it seems the surrounding strata contain traces of tar, which lines up with one of his theories. Anyway, I know you only just brought this ammonite here, but I'd like you to deliver it to a colleague of mine, an Evo-Devo biologist. Lately, she's taken an interest in the tar. And I think she'd be eager to examine this particular specimen.
It's quite remarkable. And that's to your credit. To clarify, She has been studying how the TAR may have influenced the development of various organisms. Accordingly, I would ask that you also recover the TAR collectors deployed near her shelter and deliver them along with the Ammonite. It would be too dangerous for her to attempt to retrieve them herself, which is why we must impose upon you. By aiding her research, we may yet inch closer to unraveling the secrets of the Death Stranding. We've already made so much progress with the data recovered by the network. With your continued help, I know we can accomplish even more.
Good work. New order available. Hmm. Access delivery terminal for further information.
I'll let you know if I need anything else.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Keep on keeping on. Keep on keeping on. Lifted.
There we go.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
Sam Porter Bridges. It's a pleasure to finally meet you. Damn fine work. Shouldn't have to put that kind of burden on a porter, but you rose to the occasion. You've earned my respect, and I don't give that lightly. It ain't obvious, I'm a porter too. It was, rather. My health being what it is, I've not been able to make runs for a while now. Reckon I'll be calling on you again, Mr. Sam Porter Bridges. Hope to see you soon.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.